All right. Let's do this. It's just a little doll. Active camo. We were already shown this. Let's see it again. Nice teeth, bro. White and straight. Oh, look, he has facial hair. I didn't realize that. So time passed. Lots of time passed. Oh shoot. I literally just realized I have voice volume down.
Auto shutdown. Triggering survival mode.
I can't believe I forgot.
I'm going to try to override it. Okay. If you can hear me in there, I hope you're ready. Please don't die. Please don't die.
Dies.
Chief, I rerouted what little power I had into your suit. I'm seeing a fault on the calibration matrix. At least I think it's a calibration matrix. Okay, follow the light. Look up.
That's pretty cool.
Now let's look down. That seems fine. Let's try right. And now left. Your visor feed and motor function seem to be operational. But it looks like there's a problem with the servos in your hands. Try moving it. Stay calm. You've been out there a while. I know I saw something in here to check the diagnostics on your armor. Easy there, big guy. You're not.
Status report.
Status report? What?
He's just a robot. It's not the chief.
We lost. Lost everything. There's nothing left for us here. I don't think we're here is. No, no, no. Not then. Not again. We need to run.
I need a weapon.
Weapon? This is all I've got.
It's enough.
Wait, what? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. Close the door.
I love the chief. Cool. Oh, hi.
I don't believe it. You made it. Now what? We can't go anywhere while that stasis beam is active.
Then we shut it down.
Number one, grapple.
Weapons. All of it.
What? How will you get back?
I'll figure something out.
Stasis beam. The missile scans didn't confirm. Chief, whatever you're planning to do, do it fast.
Do I really have to use my grapple already? Whatever.
It's him!
Oh, we have unlimited. Oh, that's so cool. He's mad. Oh, so a camera. Okay, that was a camera. Yeah, he's no problem to take. Okay. Who's we?
It's Atriox. He led the attack on the Infinity. He was looking for something. He killed everyone.
I know. We met.
That's pretty cool.
We are invincible. We are the
That's a sick sword. That did not work. That did not work. No! No! Ah! What? Please, is this safe? It is. My hands are sweating so much from that. Okay, we're not gonna do that again. Dude. I'm glad there was no death barrier. That would have sucked. How high can we go? Ooh. I see little things we might be able to. Oh, it doesn't recharge that fast. Okay. No, I don't want that. Oh, okay. That one on the D-pad. Where's my elevator music? I can't even secure my grapple in here?
An invasion force. How do we stand a chance against all this? The banished one already. We could be the only two humans left alive out here.
Then there's still hope.
That's a happy sound effect. Why didn't I shoot the correct jackal? These jackals are a pain. Oh, I'm out of ammo. I don't like that. Where's the door? Dude, I'm so dumb. Stupid. That's the only word I made out in that. Connect ammo. That's pretty cool. I like that. Aw, man. Camera mode again. These guys learn to speak English.
Humanity will cower before your legacy. They will burn. Their praise and defiance will be all but a memory.
I'm gonna kill all those brutes real quick. Like it's nothing.
It's okay.
We need to get out of here.
I'm working on it.
Work faster. These pelicans nearly on board and the power's still out. Don't let them get me.
No more cool.
Thank you. What? Where? Hello? You're bad at showing no mercy. Oh, whoops, I was supposed to do something over there. Didn't even let him finish. Get ready, pulls it. Doesn't even get an okay before pulling it.
No.
Get a little closer. He's a friend.
Well, he knows you. He knows all about you. You need to hurry and get back here. I don't know how long this ship will hold together.
Okay, I don't want to die from the environment. Not really that far.
Oh,
supposed to go. Wonderful ride.
Do you think this disruption will
end? Yeah, keep talking, buddy. Skulls on this.
Okay, so 90 seconds to full charge. I hope this place holds together that long. Charge faster!
See the pelican. Did that guy go bye-bye?
Chief, you still with me?
Oh,
I'm here.
That was deathless. Loki, didn't die a single time. Infinity. Is this mission 2?
Infinity class supercarrier, crew size 7,150, not found.
Near field perimeter scan.
If I completed the first mission, that was amazing.
Status.
But I don't know if this is still it.
Master Chief lives? Atriox assured us of his death. Are you not angered?
No. I feel invigorated.
You promised us revenge, superiority, renewal. He threatens everything.
Do you question my leadership?
Atriox's vision.
Atriox is dead! It is his fault that we are stuck here.
The banished will never bow to any again. Not the Covenant. Not the Prophets. Not her.
What?
This ring will be operational. Please. There. You will have your revenge. Blademaster.
Blademaster.
Follow Spartan from a distance. I want to know everything about him.
Accept.
Encrypted message found.
Read.
Attempting decryption. Decryption failed.
Locate message source.
Triangulation in progress. Triangulation in progress.
We're done, right, Chief? If we stay out here any longer, they're gonna come back. They'll find us and they'll kill us. What is it you're searching for?
Match found. Signal located. Waypoint uploaded.
There's nothing there. You're looking in the wrong direction. We need to go home.
Plot the waypoint.
Requesting manual flight control override.
Do it.
Autopilot engaged.
Wait, what? Are you kidding me? Why would we go down there?
The Banished plan to wipe us out. All of us.
Then what? You think we can stop them on our own? I told you. We lost. We need help, not heroics.
No, we do our duty. Protect humanity, whatever the cost.
I can't be the only.
Entering atmosphere. Autopilot disengaging in 5.
We have a new mission, soldier.
4.
What is it? What's down there?
3.
A weapon.
2.
A weapon?
1.
How many guns do you need? What is wrong with you? Remind me to never pick up a Spartan. This is a terrible idea. They're coming for us. All of them.
Is this mission 2?
Incoming. All directions. It's not safe.
Alright, well, we'll stop it there, I guess. That's first mission, or what I'm gonna call the first mission.